Speak quickly. I'll see you later.
What do you want?
I need to know where the beast came from.
Why ask me?
Aren't witches wise in the ways of magic?
Yes, but this beast is beyond me. Although, I know someone else.
Who would that be?
The boy Alvin. He's a strong source and a diviner. What he knows we could not hope to imagine. However, if I were to give him a certain potion...
Won't it hurt him?
No need to fret, he'll be fine. Bring me the petals of 5 white myrtle and your questions will be answered. Myrtle grows outside the village. If you lack knowledge of herbs, I have this book. It's yours, for a price. What do you want?
The Reverend believes you summoned the beast.
And what do you believe?
Nothing yet. What's your side of the story?
I had nothing to do with it. What do you want?
Can I ask you
if you must?
I see you took Alvin in.
Did you think I'd abandon an orphan? Besides, he has potential.
What do you mean?
He has powers perhaps beyond his control. For now, he sleeps well with the herbs I brew him.
That's good of you. Few in these times would be willing. It's another mouth to feed.
With winter approaching, if I grow hungry, I'll eat him. Doubtless the villagers think so, believing me a monster.
Are you one, Abigail?
We all hide a monster inside us.
See you later.
Sometimes my dreams are strange.
Thank you.
What do you want?
We're the militia. We're keeping the peace. I hope no terrible beasts show.
Thank you. don't get killed.
Interesting.
Many animals died from plague. I wonder how I'll feed my children. No time!
Good luck.
The man by the temple spoke of you.
That seems satisfactory.
Many.
Good luck.
Oro's brother would have protected us from the beast.
Many animals.
Good luck.
Oro's brother would have protected us from the beast.
The man by the temple spoke of you.
I fucked a she-elf once. I fucked a she-elf once.
This is Haran Brog's territory. Talk to him. Near to buy? Go see Brog. This is Haran Brog's territory.
Oh, I'm itching to slap somebody. I fucked a she-elf once. get lost. What's that?
I wouldn't arm a dog, but I'd crucify any elf.
Oh, I'm itching to slap somebody. I fucked a she-elf once.
I'm sleepy. Cursed non-humans. Surprise the Earth doesn't swallow them.
Greetings to the honorable gentleman.
You are?
Harren Brog, merchant and middleman at your service. What brings you here, Witcher?
What do you have to offer?
The Reverend sent you, I presume?
Of course.
Why don't I believe you? The Eternal Fire, a gift from the Reverend, I presume.
The Reverend sent me. He thinks you need a witcher.
I do. The dead emerge from the river at night. A ghastly cold blows from the water, making my flesh crawl. Help me. I'll spare no expense.
I'll help in exchange for information about Salamandra, and throw in 100 orins for my expenses.
I heard you were looking for Salamandra, but if so, you're looking for trouble. It's no matter to me. You have a deal. These damned undead are my concern. They scare customers off and destroy my crates. And this is a valuable shipment for a special client.
Where would I find these drowners?
Where? At the river's edge. They creep out of the water after dusk.
I see.
Witcher!
Listen, I found these strange dice. Looks like dwarven handiwork.
Not here. You want to get both of us in trouble?
You're no saint. Afraid of a box? You have so much contraband in stock.
Survival instinct. I'd rather lay low. The Reverend detests this game.
So you know what it is?
I didn't say that. They're obviously not of human make and stink of devilry. Best ask among the dwarves. They must know something.
Thanks for that, at least. What do you sell?
Anything, really, but in these hard times I have a rather limited selection.
Show me.
The customer's always right.
Thank you.
Here to buy? Go see Brog.
Get lost.
Who does he think he is? That bastard called me a thief. This is Haran Brog's territory. Talk to him.
Cold will soon engulf the world.
Witcher!
Farewell.
Save us from the beast! Someone send you to see Odo. Someone that wealthy had to end badly.
Speak!
I hear the Church of the Eternal Fire has offered a reward for drowners.
As long as you can prove you killed some.
I have drowner heads. My reward?
Here. May the eternal fire illuminate your path.
I'll see you later.
Halt! What?
What do you mean, what? I want to enter the city.
There's a... what do they call that? A quarter line.
Will it last long, this quarantine?
Commander's job to know, not mine.
And I guess the commander's inside. Does this quarantine apply to everyone?
Dunno.
Have you let anyone in?
People with passes. They're allowed in.
I see. Let's talk.
Does the Reverend know you're here?
Of course.
I don't believe you. He give you anything? The Reverend said, worship the fire sign. Seems he did send you.
The Reverend said you could use my help.
I've been told to get rid of those dead'uns.
Dead'uns?
Yeah. Commander told me to clear the crypt down the road. I've never fought beasts before. Too scared.
Dead'uns, you say?
Please, sir.
I'm a witcher, so I'll rid you of the fiends, but in exchange, you'll pay me 200 orins and tell the Reverend I helped you.
Sure, sir. I'll tell him what I know, which will be little. And I don't have much gold, neither. But no matter, just so long as the dead'uns are slayed, eh?
See you later. Where would I find these ghouls?
Near the inn. There's a hill. An entrance in the...
Farewell. Where might I get a pass?
The Order of the Burning Roses got passes. The Eternal Fire fights the plague.
I've seen no knights here. Would the Reverend know anything?
He knows a lot. Wouldn't hurt to ask.
Farewell. Got any problems around here?
Well, that Cartiona or whatnot. Damn plague's been about, killing folk. And we got monsters, too.
Monsters? What kind?
Well, there's wolves. Lots of them. And there's the dead'uns, and there's elves and kobolds.
Wolves, you say?
Oh, heaps of them, sir. And them mutts have gone wild. It used to be I could pelt them with rocks. No, I'm just afraid.
I see. I found these strange dice, dwarven handiwork.
Don't know what folks have said, but I quit playing long ago, I swear.
Relax, Mikkel. I'm just asking.
The Reverend can tell you I burned my box and renounced the devil. Talk to the dwarf, Zoltan.
Zoltan, you say?
Mikkel admits monks and folk with passes. Gates close until further notice. Quarantine in effect.
Thank you. Ah, crap. I'm wasting time.
Kedmil Havkaren.
Greetings. I don't speak your language.
Nendwan Esavatgan. You'll not intimidate us, Witcher. Where's Haren Brog? He promised us some Hawker's specialties.
I'm not sure I like your tone. Haren didn't mention you. I was hunting drowners.
Vat tel nain. You're no Ensaid, but you're not Dwan filth either. We'll just take our weapons, and let's part in peace.
The goods are Haren's. Sorry, Ensaid. But I can't let you touch those crates.
Listen carefully, Vatgern. We're part of a 20-elf unit. Our brothers suffer from disease and hunger. These crates contain food, medicine, and weapons. We want them now, for we can't approach Vizima's walls every day.
I guess I see your point.
Good. We have no choice. But you do.
Sorry, I'm working for Haren. You'll have to find your hawker's specialties elsewhere.
Willing to die for that greedy Dwan? You're not one of them.
Doesn't matter. Don't touch those crates.
We'll slay you and then Haren, as a lesson to all traitors. Spalle!
Witcher!
I killed the drowners and encountered elves.
Elves? I don't believe I know any elves.
They were expecting you. Who are they?
Skoyatel. Squirrels. Young non-humans. Freedom fighters. Those who deal with them are hanged. Betray me and y'all hang, too.
I'll keep quiet. If it's dangerous, why do you trade with them?
I have to make a living somehow.
Either way, I did my job.
My crates are safe, then? I underestimated you, Witcher. Incidentally, what happened to the elves?
We had a disagreement. They're dead.
You killed them? Huh. Their friends are likely to return for the goods. When they arrive, we can blame it on the drowners.
No business of mine. I want my payment. Then you can tell me about Salamandra.
Here's your gold. Salamandra collect tribute from the villagers. Disobey, and they slit your throat. Set your house ablaze.
Where can I find them?
Ask the Reverend. He'll decide what you should know. But I wouldn't mind them gone.
My friend seeks a dwarf, Hoog, a Skoyatel.
I'll ask around. Maybe I'll learn something.
Delicious meat here! You a witcher?
How did you know?
Saw one like you recently and asked the Reverend. Never learned his name, but he wished to enter the city.
Did they let him into Vizima?
I know not. He approached the Reverend, perhaps for help.
Anything else?
Nothing I haven't said.
That doesn't help me much. This meat looks odd. What's it from?
You smelling or buying?
Shouldn't answer a question with a question.
Where it's from is my business.
Customers aren't exactly lining up.
Hmm.
Tell me more about the other Witcher.
I know little.
So try to remember what you already told me.
He spoke with the Reverend, then took his leave. He seemed fearful.
Thanks.
Hmm.
Knights should fight monsters. Kindle the eternal fire.
You might yet be helpful.
Under the weather.
Greetings.
Take care.
I should hurry.
Time.
What do you want?
I gathered the myrtle petals.
Excellent. Now to prepare the potion.
How is it made?
Interested in witches' secrets, are you? The recipe is yours if you swear to take it to your grave.
I swear.
Draw close and listen. Blend 2 ounces of cadaverin with the myrtle petals. Speak your name backwards, turn about 3 times leftwards, spit into the fire and stir the potion again.
Complicated.
I knew witch's magic would be beyond the mind of a man. Grant me a moment to finish the potion.
See you later.
Sometimes my dreams are strange.
Come back later. I'm busy.